My name is Patrick Njogu Wetao. I'm a married person with my wife and children who are almost grown up. I've been a small scale farmer since 1993, working in this 2.5 acre land. My farm is just west of Nairobi, about 25 kilometers from city center. We were doing farming just like almost like a hobby. But now I'm happy. Kenyan farmers have moved from persistence economy to commercial business in agriculture. I'm happy that we are coming up with the new technologies on greenhouses, which is minimizing usage of water and giving maximum profit from production. I would request the researchers in the international community to get information from the farmers, which will assist them to do exactly what the farmers require. Because the requirements for this place is not the same requirements for other places. We are always ready for changes, to change for better, not for worse.